We spa, so you don't, so it's okay. I just want to be clear with you. It's okay. It's okay for a man to go into the women's section, show his penis around the other women, young little girls underage. Your spa, we spa, condone that. Is that what you're saying? Like I asked. It's so he could stay there. He could stay there. What sexual orientation? I see a dick. It lets me know he's a man. He's a man. He is a man. He is not no female. He is not a female. He is not a female. Hold on. He is not a female, sweetie. Okay, girls down there, other women who are highly offended for what they just saw. And you did nothing. Absolutely nothing. In fact, you sided with him. So We Spa is in agreement with men that just say they are a woman and they can go down there with their penis and get into the women's section. Is that what you're saying? What really? What law? What law? So women can go into the men's with their breasts. Okay. Yeah, you shouldn't. Y'all wouldn't come back either. Yeah, get your money back. You got a man with his penis talking about he's a woman. He ain't no woman. Yeah, give her money back.
Are you talking about a transgender person?
There's no such thing as transgender. He has a dick. Okay? He has a penis. His penis is hanging out. Okay, no, I'm not one. Actually, I'm a woman who knows how to stand up and speak up for my right. As a woman, I have a right to feel comfortable without a man exposing himself, okay? No, you go somewhere else. Okay, so that's right. No, he's not a transgender. He has a penis, just like you do. Are you?
No.
Yeah. Okay, it's not okay.
It's not okay.
Okay, that's traumatizing to see that. I'm a woman. I think this is a place right here. I'm told only for women. So how dare you sit up here and tell me I don't have a right as a woman to defend? I'm telling you, he has a penis, a full and testicle, okay? And I don't care what it's called. It's a man. You got one? You're a man. Okay.
And if we went into the men's section with our anatomy, that would be...
Well, it wouldn't probably, but you might not like women, so it might not, okay? And we don't know. But for me and for a lot of other women, they do not feel comfortable, and it's not okay. Okay? So, well, yeah, you're sorry. You should be, sweetie, and you're out of alignment, and this is not right. I can tell you that much, all right? And I know you're out of order. Yeah, it must be hard. It must be hard not being a real man, huh? Try it. So, like I said, I want every woman to get all of the information. Okay, well, I don't care what the security guard. Who's the security?
Yeah. Sometimes predators go down and we'll just go through the woman's side.
Okay, well, now he's sitting in there. Okay, well, security.
No. He doesn't want to.
Oh, okay.
I'm just saying he should have not been allowed.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly.
Exactly. We know that.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Exactly.
No, so. We knew